it's as bad as you think. Even when you're pulling at the seams, when the lights go out, you still got me. Oh, 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 oh. Detours lead to barricades, and home is for your friends are fake. I'll be there to clear the way. Oh, oh, oh.
So I'm debating being British because I want to call it brekkie. I am headed to brekkie with my Nana. Or is it the Aussies that call it brekkie? I don't know, but I want to be whatever calls it brekkie because it sounds cute. Oh, and by the way, I'm talking again. Did you guys miss my voice? Stay safe today and enjoy. So brekkie with Nana was a success. You can tell how the same we are. I got fruit with nuts and honey and cottage cheese, and she got fruit with honey and nuts and Greek yogurt, or yogurt, non-fat yogurt, I don't know, some kind of yogurt, but it was delicious. We talk about this crazy weather here in New England. It is currently 68 degrees and it's the end of May. This is crazy. 2 days ago it was like 98 degrees, so I'm headed to meet Rob and we are gonna go for a walk regardless. All right, so we just arrived at one of the spots I frequently go trail running at, and Rob has never been here before, so we'll see what he thinks about it. Big surprise, he's not here yet. But this is the parking lot. No Rob. Where are you, Rob? Here's Rob.
I'm on time.
Don't hit the rock.
Well, it's a talking vlog.
This is definitely a talking vlog because you hit the rock. Yeah, you got a little bit of a scuff here. Come on, rock. Rock, scuff. Good job, Rob. Oh, so you can hit me.
Yes.
Great.
Faces, but I see you before.
Could you park any closer?
Yeah.
Look at your socks. I love it.
I was like, I don't want any ticks coming up on me. I pulled up my socks because I was like, there's no way I want ticks on me.
Oh yeah.
Hello.
How are you?
Dog. They're like, oh, millennials.
It could be famous.
All my friends think I'm crazy. Maybe I've lost my mind, but put my heart on the line for you. My heart on the line for you.
Me go first.
No, I was trying to say, just look at the picture.
Geese. Rob, what are you doing? This one is hissing at me. Also, there was a runner and he went the other way. This one is coming out. Alright, we're going back this way. Bye bye, geese. Come on, Rob.
Thank you.
this one.
Oh, sorry.
This is the second time we're turning around.